Despite how most people picture the ocean as a silent place, a whole variety of sounds can be heard underwater. For example, coastal reefs are full of sounds made by animals such as snapping shrimps, fish, and sea urchins. What's interesting is that these sounds are important, not only for the animals that live on the reef, but also for the animals that are far away and need to find the reef by listening to it. Baby fish are a good example. But there is a problem. If carbon emissions continue unabated, huge amounts of CO2 will dissolve in the ocean and acidify it, in a process called ocean acidification. We know that this is a problem for many marine animals, but we don't know how marine sound-producing animals are going to deal with it. A team of scientists investigated this question using natural CO2 vents, which are like natural laboratories for the study of ocean acidification. Results showed that end-of-century levels of CO2 made reefs drastically quieter, and this was largely due to the silencing of the snapping shrimp chorus. This study has important consequences because if coastal reefs become quieter, this will also mean that it will be harder for baby fish to locate them and therefore reach them. Less fish along our coasts means less food for us.